Sunset at the search of goo. Wait, what? The church of goo? That's right. Hello, creeper. I'm building a church. It's still... Oh, hello. It's still massively under construction, as you can see. But I got the basic layout done and started working on some towers on this side. When it's done, we'll be able to stand right here. That is going to be a lot bigger. I think I'm going to make it into a circle or an oval. Probably an oval. And I might push it in a little bit, like this way. We shall see, but for now I just had a little thing. And sundown goes right through there. And I'm thinking of replacing this wooden frame by gold. Because the Church of Ghoul likes gold. For the rest, I literally just started, so just doing this video as I'm running out of resources. But the beggar that I am, I made a sign saying keep free stuff. That's right, this is a multiplayer server and a multiplayer construction. Welcome to Edolas version 2.0. I'm currently running on a dev build of buckets, and it's not that great. Nah, it's pretty good to be honest, but the plugins, mismatches, issues. I should get my DIN map up soon again. It was working before, then I reset the nether and it bugged up, so I need to fix that. Permissions, I got the permissions thing to work after some editing, but it not actually taking the permissions into account. So that's not that great. But yeah, it's a start. It is a start. So yeah, welcome to the Church of Goo. It'll be awesome. And that's all for now. Total. I was out gathering resources. Raining. And the Church of Goo has struck another victim. A little bit of progress, some rails, there it is. I quite like the look of that. Very simple system. Rain is pissing me off. Just realized from outside that these, you know, it's gonna go away eventually, but it's actually looking quite retarded. So I hope that's gonna, I hope that's gonna... Oh, you bastard, piece of shit. I hope it's gonna work out. That's what I was trying to say. Oh well. The Church of Goo abides. At least that one is still there. It's all good. It's all good. Of course, I don't have any actual normal cobble with me. Darn it. Darn it. Just waltzing over your corpse, buddy. Just waltzing over your corpse. It'd be nice if that rain would stop. It's quite annoying. Let me just lower the volume slightly. Oop. Let me show you around a little bit. Just in case, because I tend to die a lot. It's there, Church of Goo. server wants to restart. Oh well. Hop, 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 hop. This is the townhouse, town office. I'm not quite sure who made this. I like the double F for FaceFoiled. Yeah! And we have some snow golems. The staff office. With some snow golems. How did they get out? Can I get you back in? Did he just close the door himself? Get back! No, 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 don't get in the wall. I noticed we had one on the roof as well. Oh, almost though. Ah, bollocks. Can't be arsed. So yeah, that's our humble staff. This is where Harry Potter lives, underneath the stairs. He's a regular. Hello, my name is Mr. Thimble. How may I help you? And I'm guessing that's the snow column that got stranded. Oh, bollocks. On the roof somehow. It's a nice building, but it's very bland on the outside. And the inside is a bit empty. Like the glass cage. Mayor Facehold is not in. I am now. Whoop. Mayor Facehold is ready for duty. Oh, the hell? Wait a minute. Hello, how may I help you? Cool. That's about it. This is the start of our communal village. There's a collab over there as well. With some people started up. And this was just where people can build around and make some houses and stuff. And I'm making the Church of Goo. And that's a lot of fucking creepers. Goodbye, creepers. I'm gonna hide with Harry. Welcome back. Before I show you the continuation of the cathedral build, I thought I'd show you my home. It's in the middle of a state of disarray because of stupid trees everywhere. Oh well. Just a while ago I got some watermelons. Yee! Not growing very fast though. But it might be because I'm not close enough to them. So they don't grow. There we go. So yeah, very simple. Melton area, storage area, farm back there. Little tree farm up here. Enchanting room. And another little area upstairs. Very basic, but it works. Does what I needed to do. So I'm just gonna do my stuff here, and I'll show you the cathedral when I get back again. And here we are coming back again. In the distance, you can already see the cathedral. What have I done so far? Well, I've added a roof on the towers. I've added a roof on the thing in general. Did the rooms from the outside anyway, the windows. And that's pretty much it. Haven't done that much. Well, I mean, this took me a long time because it's a large project. I'm not too keen about these windows. I think I might actually stick with this style for all of them. But I thought I'd change it up a little bit. So yeah, welcome to my Church of Goo. The goo shall provide. It's pretty nice. I like it. Just drop this stuff off. We like glass. Saplings are amazing, man. They give just so much stuff. You can burn shit with them. It's awesome. Wood. In here for now. And the other guys on the server have been amazing with providing sand and glass and cobble and stuff, which saves me a lot of time. Oh shit, I took my hoe with me. Bollocks. And I actually need to make something. Also took some ender pearls with me. I haven't actually played with those yet, and I thought it might be fun. Only have 7 blocks so far, but it's a start. Yeah. So right, let's see. Let me show you around. Level 1. Walkway. And 2 arches. One is a circle, one is a half circle. And they're on the same level as well, which I thought was a nice touch. I'm actually going to change my texture pack slightly. As I've done previously, I always edit the center part out, because that just annoys me. And another walkway. I know you can walk over it, but it's glass, you know. I like it like this. The other roof, big roof. This is going to be worked on as well. It's going to be... I think it's gonna be over here. Well, I'm gonna have the rails over here, I think. And I might do another smaller tower in the middle here. Not sure. The back end is rounded off now, so it's no longer a rectangular squared building. Those blocks at the top will be changed to gold blocks as well. I has no gold blocks. It's the mayor's office, or the town office. Adventurers Guild, a little center town. And that's a slime farm, if I'm not mistaken. They got it working now, just working on the deliverance of the balls upstairs. A little small church over there. But that's not the Church of Goo. Oh no, wait, this is not the Church of Goo, this is the Cathedral of Goo. See, from the inside it looks nice, just the glass panes. But from the outside it's, I don't know. I like it. These are my followers. They're pretty decent. Good start. Oh well. Ah, the bastard took out a gold block. What a cunt. But yeah, I'm gonna have roofing up there. These are gonna go be extended on the sides up to about here, I think, like this line. I really need to light this place up better. Oh well. Let's see, what else? At that line, what I just pointed out, it's gonna be a raised platform for the altar benches. And in the back here, we're gonna have another circular window, kind of like that one, just smaller. Then big arches in the side, like big arches. And I think we're gonna keep the lower ones closed. I might do some doors or something. We'll see. For now, though, I have some holes to patch before I start on that. Toodles! Church of Goo, out. Correction. Cathedral of Goo, out. Woohoo! Let's do another small update. I have big windows. And little, alcoves. Not sure what you call them. But yeah, this. I put in the wooden support structures as well. There will be beams going down. Stuff like that. Not sure if I'm gonna replace them, though, with the stone, maybe. But I think wood is a bit more... You know, there's a lot of stone already, and the wood kind of cuts it up. I mean, there's a lot of wood as well, but... Then you're gonna have rows of chairs with tables in front of them. And walkways. And the end will be heightened up for the altar and stuff. The goo cross is going along quite nicely as well. Just got a nice donation of another 7 blocks. So it's all looking pretty snazzy. Let me just show you how it looks from the outside. Oop. I'm quite happy with it. Actually really happy with it. Probably gonna break this up slightly and turn it into cobble. Any cobble on me? No. Just to break the pattern a little bit. But yeah, I'm well pleased. It's been a long build so far, which is part of the reason why I decided not to fraps it, and the fact that it's on my my server, so it's a bit laggy. That's probably just because of the dev build though of Bucket and the plugins I'm using on it, like Dinmap and stuff. We'll see. We shall see. Also got a nice donation of Lapis, so I'm probably gonna do something like around that maybe. Put Lapis around there. And the cross that Flower Child put in, it looks nice, but I'll probably remove it because I want to put windows in there. Maybe the same shape. We'll see. Put little thingies here as well. So from here you can access the corridors or platforms, whatever you want to call them. With a little additional entranceway over here. Like the altar is gonna be probably gonna start around here or here, like the stair or the steps will probably start around here, and then the altar will be up here, and there'll be a little well, step down, so that the priest of goo can do and go do its bidding. I'll probably break this up here as well, and then allow it to circle back so he can go to a little tower up here and do his speech. Promote the word of goo. The goo shall provide! But that's it for now. I think I'm actually gonna upload this video as far as it is now. So stay tuned for the next one. Ta-da!